French firefighters continue to battle a monster blaze which has destroyed over 7,000 hectares. The fire is raging near the city of Bordeaux and the wine region, of course, which has forced 10,000 residents to flee and has destroyed many homes. Over 1,000 firefighters are working to bring the fires under control, but strong winds and high temperatures in the area are hampering efforts.